Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Sarah Sanders and Ivanka just got priceless revenge on nasty Lib Celeb who attacked them. President Trump seems to be disgusted at Samantha Bee after her vicious comments against Ivanka last Friday. He demands to know why she hasn't been fired. That's a very good question. Roseanne was fired for stepping out of line over Valerie Jarrett. So why does it seem like there is special treatment for Samantha Bee when she says equally awful things about the first daughter and President Trump himself? Trump said that it is a total double standard that TBS hasn't fired the full frontal host, after ABC sacked Roseanne Barr and canceled her show over a racist tweet about an Obama official. Why aren't they firing no-talent Samantha Bee for the horrible language used on her low-ratings show? A total double standard, but that's okay, we are winning, and will be doing so for a long time to come. Trump tweeted. His tweet came after Bee apologized for her vulgar comments aimed at Ivanka, calling it inappropriate and inexcusable. "I crossed a line, and I deeply regret it," Bee said Thursday. At an awards ceremony afterwards where Bee was honored for advancing social change on her show, she doubled down saying it was just a word and get over it already. That Trump's immigration policies were the real issue. Notably, the press were not allowed into the event. TBS issued a layman and sincere apology as well, saying that Bee has taken the right action in apologizing for the violent inappropriate language she used about Ivanka Trump, and that those words should not have been aired. "It was our mistake too, and we regret it," TBS said in a statement. But they have not fired her like Roseanne was fired. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders called out the host of Full Frontal with Samantha Bee for the violent vicious language she used in Wednesday night's show in reference to Ivanka Trump. "The collective silence by the left and its media allies is appalling," Sanders said in a statement to The Ramp. "Her disgusting comments and show are not fit for broadcast, and executives at Time Warner and TBS must demonstrate that such explicit profanity about female members of this administration will not be condoned on its network." TBS, which airs Full Frontal, is a part of media conglomerate Turner, owned by Time Warner. The Daily Wire recounted the sordid affair. Bee, host of a show called Full Frontal, called Ivanka Trump a feckless cunt during Wednesday night's broadcast. "You know, Ivanka, that's a beautiful photo of you and your child, but let me just say, one mother to another, do something about your dad's immigration practices, you feckless cunt," Bee said after showing a photo of Ivanka and her toddler son, Theodore. Liberals quickly came to Bee's defense, and while she was forced to apologize, TBS does not appear to be moving toward firing her, even though some advertisers have pulled out. In fact, Bee's show was honored Thursday night by the Television Academy as one of the most meaningful and relevant on the air. Journalists were barred from covering the event in person. "When showing a photo of Ivanka and her little boy can cause this much unhinged hatred on the left, you know we are living on a very violent powder keg." The clip of Bee's monologue was uploaded to her YouTube channel where the words "see" and "fuck" were not censored. "I don't think it has been taken down. Looks like Bee is saying, sorry, not sorry, over all of this." Hollywood and much of the media came to Bee's defense. Sally Field, 71, doubled down and gave an even more profane tweet, "I like Samantha Bee a lot, but she is flat wrong to call Ivanka a cunt. Cunts are powerful, beautiful, nurturing and honest. I used to like her and thought Field was pretty wholesome. Guess I was wrong." Evidently, TBS feels an apology is enough. It wasn't for Roseanne. She begged ABC to let her make amends and they canceled her anyway. She claims she was on Ambien at the time. ABC immediately canceled the reboot of her 1980 sitcom, Roseanne, and the CEO of Disney, Bob Iger, called Jarrett to apologize. Trump has criticized Iger over all this. Bob Iger of ABC called Valerie Jarrett to let her know that ABC does not tolerate comments like those made by Roseanne Barr. Gee, he never called President Donald J. Trump to apologize for the horrible statements made and said about me on ABC. Maybe I just didn't get the call? Trump tweeted Wednesday. Maybe the best revenge we'll see short of Bee being fired is that her advertisers are now pulling their support from her show. Both Auto Trader and State Farm pulled their sponsorship of Full Frontal with Samantha Bee, the former seemingly indefinitely. State Farm said it asked TBS to suspend our advertising in the program and are reviewing any future placements. Discover is staying put, for now. As for Ivanka, President Trump's oldest daughter tweeted a series of tweets to say she was ignoring her critics. "If thou workest at what is before thee, following right reason seriously, vigorously, calmly, without allowing anything to distract thee, if thou holdest to this, expecting nothing, fearing nothing, But satisfied with thy present activity according to nature, thou wilt live happy. And there is no man who will be able to prevent this," she tweeted, quoting Marcus Aurelius. Well said and spoken with nothing but class and grace in the face of her enemies.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.